Let's learn how to fix any Instagram bug. If you are on Instagram and experiencing problems with the app or have a bug that is causing frustration, follow this tutorial to learn how to fix it. The first step is to make sure that the bug or problem is related to Instagram itself or the app. Open the web browser on your phone and go to Google. Type, "Is Instagram down?" in the search bar. This will give you some search results, and you need to click on the website called Down Detector. What we want to check is if there is a problem with Instagram servers that may be causing the bug and preventing your app from functioning properly. If you see a big spike in reports for the current time, you may want to wait a couple of hours until Instagram resolves the issue. If the servers are not the problem, then we need to offload the app and give it a fresh install. Open the Settings app, go to General, then iPhone Storage, and find Instagram. Click on Offload, and then click on Reinstall. This will give the app a fresh new install and download the latest version, which will likely fix any bugs or problems on your device.